Good morning, children, all of you. I want to tell you something. Today, I'm going to discuss on a topic that is rainy day. Hope you are interested to know about it. Yes. As you know, very frequently it's raining. We are having heavy shower. And so, let us do a topic on a rainy day. Now here is a drawing. See, I have drawn for you all. See, the sky is what? Cloudy. It is what? Raining. People are walking, carrying umbrella. This child is put on raincoat. Yes, these are what? Poodles. Yes. Now, I'm going to do 10 sentences on this. So, let me tell you about the rainy day. Please listen properly. I'm explaining your listen. Then it'll be easier for you to understand. Now, a rainy day is almost enjoyed by everyone. Isn't it? After excessive heat, when it starts raining, a day when it rains very heavily, and what happened? We feel very happy about it, isn't it? So we really enjoy the rain. So a rainy day is enjoyed by almost everyone. Two, on this day, what we can see? On this day, the sky remain covered with black clouds. Because before the rain comes, we always see what? The sky becomes dark with black clouds, isn't it? And then the breeze starts blowing and then the rain starts falling. Then the third sentence, it rains heavily. Strong wind blows. Strong means the wind that blows, it has lot of force. Okay. Everything flies off. And what happens? We can hear with thunder and lightning. That rain which we get, heavy rainfall, we get thunder and lightning. Thunder means that noise which can be heard in the sky, from the sky. And lightning means that the spark which comes, flashes of light, that is called lightning. And after the rain is over, in the clear sky, we can see what? Rainbow. And after rainy day, we see what? On the sky, on a rainy day, we can see rainbow. We also enjoy the cool and breezy weather. Due to rain, the weather becomes very pleasant. It becomes breezy. And it becomes cool. Another thing. And due to rain, we find what? All the trees, flowers, they look totally fresh on a rainy day. And we can see the flowers looks more bright color, having more bright color, because due to rain, everything is washed off and it looks more fresh and bright. Okay. Another thing, due to heavy rain, you see, when it constantly goes on raining, then what happened? Non-stop rain. Slowly, slowly, the roads and streets get what? Flooded, because the water get blocked and the water rise up on the street. So that is called, we say that the roads and streets and fields all get flooded with water. Another thing we find on a rainy day, what do the people wear? The people wear raincoat and carry what? They carry umbrella with them to protect themselves from the rain. So whenever it's a rainy time, rainy day or rainy season, whatever it may be, raincoat an umbrella is compulsory. Because if we don't carry this, we will be what? Getting wet and we can fall sick. Next thing is that children play in the puddles and make paper boats. You find all the water on the streets are there or on the ground. Children go and jump on it. And what? They also make paper boats. When the streets are flooded, they put the paper boat over there. So the boat floats on the water and they play with that and feel very happy. Number 10. Some people spend quality time at home with their family and friends. This all of we know, because when it rains heavily, nobody can go out for work. Everybody stay at the house. Either they hear music, play games, and the friends are there, family there, they sit together, hear music, enjoy themselves. They have lovely snacks, good food, isn't it? While staying in the house. And they enjoy the rainy day. So I hope you understood this, and I will be giving the snapshot of this. Please see that you copy down in your exercise copy, and the opposite side draw a nice picture, okay, about the rainy day. Okay, so today I have done rainy day, and you got to write down. And another thing is that, let me tell you children, I have given 10 sentences. If you can write by yourself few sentences, you can. If you think some sentence you need to change or write by yourself, you can do it. Okay? Take care. Have a nice day. We'll meet on the next class.